One of the major areas of complaints each year to the European Union is in the area of car hire. Every year, one in three Irish people who go on a holiday rent a car. However, excessive insurance costs often surprise many Irish citizens when they collect their car.